Hey, Dad, can we go to McDonald's?
No!
Why not?
Because there is food in the house. We can't go to McDonald's.
I want McDonald's! I want McDonald's! I want McDonald's! I want McDonald's!
Honey, there is no food left.
You hear that, Wanda? Mom said there is no food left.
This means that we can't go to McDonald's.
Yay!
Welcome to McDonald's. How may I help you?
I would like a Big Mac with fries and a cola.
And I would like a double cheeseburger with a toy and an apple juice.
I'm sorry, but we don't have any more apple juice.
How about a soda instead?
Why?
Because, Wonder, they don't have any more apple juice. Do you want a soda instead?
No, I don't want soda. I want an apple juice.
What the heck?
Wanda, you can't either have a soda or you have nothing at all.
I have an idea. Why won't we go to steal the ring so you can engage me?
Stop this attitude, Wanda. Everyone is looking at us.
Go on, Dad. Go on. Against me. Against me. Against me. Against me. Against me right now.
Four. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, Mom. Let's find a McDonald's somewhere else.
Oh, so you're not going to against me. Then I will against McDonald's instead.
I'm out.
Wonder, how dare you destroy McDonald's? That's it. We're going home.
No! Please, Dad! I'm sorry.
I will behave. I promise.
Sorry isn't good enough.
Wonder, you're grounded for 33 days. Go to your room now.
Wow!